Okay, rolling tape. So what are you starting off with?
Remember Hitch? And then...
You're over under.
Yep.
And how many times do you do that?
As many as it takes.
Okay, well, what's typical?
2 to 3.
Yeah, 2 or 3 ought to get the job done.
Then you start going around it.
You're frapping. They call it frapping. I'm gonna keep frapping.
I am. It's a big row. It does
okay.
Not want.
All right.
And then you tie a cleavage. I used to remember a really simple way to just slide it on and be done with it. Now I tie the whole thing again.
So what do you use a diagonal hitch for?
Tying things not 90 degrees.
Alright. Okay, yeah, that's a clove hitch.
And then you cut the rope and hope it doesn't fail you.
Yeah.
That is an ugly knot.
It's a monkey fist.
Right. You gotta pay a little better attention.